tossing and turning in bed night after night? Well, you are not alone. Lack of sleep is one of the major problems of urban lifestyle. The downside is that this problem brings along so many other problems. Gain in weight, higher stress levels, anxiety are some of its side effects. I cannot stress enough how important it is to sleep well. We must know that the growth of our body, repair of our body, and the secretion of fat-burning hormones all happens while we are sleeping. National Sleep Foundation India recommends 9 to 11 hours of sleep for school-going kids, 8 to 10 hours of sleep for teenagers, and 7 to 8 hours of sleep for working adults. However, when it comes to sleep, it is always about quality and not quantity. And that's what this video is all about. In this video, I'm going to share with you some very effective tips that will help you sleep like a baby. We will also talk about some sleep-inducing foods. Not only this, towards the end of this video, I'm going to share with you some really powerful tricks that will make you sleep within a few minutes. So I would recommend you to watch this video till the end, because after this video, tossing and turning in bed will be a problem of the past. Hello friends, welcome to FitTuber. The first tip for a good night's sleep is to maintain proper sleep timings. Studies have shown that our body and brain responds well to sleeping at same time each night. Doing this long enough actually sets up an internal clock which will automatically help you sleep at the same time every night. On the contrary, varying your sleep timings by more than an hour can seriously disrupt your sleep quality. Also, the time at which you sleep matters. Every hour of sleep before midnight is worth two after midnight is not just a myth. Studies have proven that it's the first third of the sleep which is most important. There can be some rare days when you're off your schedule. That's understandable. But generally, try to maintain a proper sleep timing, preferably before midnight. Second effective tip is to put away all your electronic devices like your phone, laptop, TV, at least half an hour before going to sleep. Numerous studies have shown that the blue light from these electronic devices disturbs your ability to relax and sleep. So as you set alarm for waking up in the morning, you can also set an alarm 1 hour before going to sleep so that you know that now it's time for you to make your room a tech-free zone. In this time, you can meditate, read a book, or write something. The whole idea is to prepare your body and mind for a good sound sleep. Third little thing is to make just the right kind of environment for a good night's sleep. First of all, prefer wearing loose cotton clothes because as compared to other fabrics, they are more comfortable for the body. The right temperature of the room is just as important. If you find that you are sweating or freezing, you will not be able to sleep well. 18 degrees Celsius to 24 degrees Celsius is considered to be an optimal temperature for sleep. Also, make sure your room is dark. Other factors like noise, mattress, bed also contribute to the quality of your sleep. Next is eating right at night. Eating is actually a big factor when it comes to good night sleep. A full stomach may disrupt your sleep as the heavier the meal, the longer it will take to digest. The opposite applies too. Do not go to bed on an empty stomach as an empty stomach may interfere with your sleeping patterns as much as a full stomach. Now there are some foods which are rich in tryptophan that actually induces sleep. Some of these are almonds, milk, oats, moong dal, paneer, chicken, fish and eggs. Just like there are some foods that help you sleep better, there are some things that you should avoid at night. Black coffee, green tea, because they are rich in caffeine, can mess with your sleep quality. Avoid them after 5 p.m. Also alcohol. Although alcohol makes you sleep faster, but it negatively affects rapid eye movement sleep, waking you up tired and nauseous. Drinking too much water at night is not a good idea. This is because you would not want to make late night disruptive trips to the toilet. My final tip is that doing some form of exercise during the day will really help you sleep better at night. But make a note about timing of your exercise. Exercising too close to your bedtime might make you too energized to fall asleep. So make sure you keep a gap of at least 3 hours. Now let me share with you some mind-blowing techniques that will make you sleep in just a matter of minutes. First is the 4-7-8 technique. Basically, in this method, you have to breathe in through your nose for 4 seconds. Then hold your breath for 7 seconds. Then breathe out through your mouth, counting 8 seconds. Do this for just 4 times and you will instantly feel sleepy. This is a powerful meditation technique that focuses on relaxation. Second is blink your eyes continuously for 60 seconds. This will make your eyes tired and you will fall asleep faster. Third is take a shower or at least wet your feet. This will set an optimal temperature and blood circulation for your body and you will sleep faster and better. So friends, these were some tips and tricks that will really improve your sleep quality. If you apply these tips, I guarantee sleeping would not be a problem anymore. So I hope you found this video helpful. Well, if you did, please do give it a thumbs up. And also please do remember to subscribe to my channel. My name is Vivek. I thank you so much for watching.